Here's a quick tip to getting your calipers off a little bit easier is you take your C-clamp, you put it on the back of the caliper back there on a solid piece, and then you put it on the pad on this side, and you crank it, and it will compress that piston on the inside.